He's a great person. We have so much in common. Hunter knows a little bit about everything.
I think the prevailing wind's gonna probably switch and come from this direction.
The prevailing wind? Yeah. Is this the weather station over here?
I know you mean well, but you sound like in today's forecast. A little bit of wind flowing to the east, but in the morning when we wake up, the sun will be up and...
My nickname for Hunter is MacGyver, simply because he got way too much energy for me out here.
You know what I was thinking? If we can get some of those banana leaves, and if it starts to rain, you have the banana leaf funnel.
And drink rainwater, right?
Come out here, everybody make turn into MacGyver.
That's right.
Everybody let's make a funnel out of a banana plant so we can, in the morning, we can get the nutrients because the winds will be blowing to the east.
I see that Hunter is starting to be the focal point where everybody's going. Let me check with him first. I'm an alpha male too, so I find it hard to just follow somebody just blindly and keep going to somebody like they my daddy. I'm not gonna do that. They better know I'm from Harlem and I'm representing.